A tough story to report coming out of Las Vegas this afternoon, where a crash killed two people and injured four. Witnesses report seeing a car speeding through an intersection, then slamming into a shuttle bus, causing both vehicles to catch fire. Authorities say the two who died at the scene were trapped inside the bus. The four injured were transported to local hospitals and treated for burns. No reports of any other injuries, and police are still investigating the accident.